Good morning, people. How's everybody doing? Awesome sauce. Smells like fresh grass out here. All they did just through the grass, didn't they? So we are taking the scenic route, and I have a little bit of a purpose in mind for today's ride. Aside from the fact that I have no idea what I want to get into today. The scenic route seemed like it was probably the better route to go anyway. So that's the way we're gonna go today. Isn't it beautiful outside though? It is freaking awesome. Like I said, this scenic route is always the route that I like to take most of the time. Oh, I am getting too old for this. I am getting too old to be climbing this stuff for real. Does that not sound majestic? Like, there's something about coming and sitting on this paddle wheel and listening to these birds sing when it's not disrespectful hot that just does it for me. I know it's a dialysis day, I get that, but I got like 4 hours before I have to go to treatment, so I'm just gonna take advantage of it and just kind of enjoy the view. You know what I mean? It's beautiful outside. You can't beat this. And furthermore, nobody said I couldn't go riding before treatment. As long as I don't overdo it, I should be okay. It always happens to be the absolute and most beautiful on a dialysis day. It never fails. It's always a dialysis day when it's actually nice outside. So I'm just gonna enjoy it while I got a few hours to enjoy it. It doesn't mean that I'm not gonna go riding, because obviously I'm riding, but I guess you could say this is kind of embracing the moment type of thing, you know? Like, seriously, I would be so appreciative if they would put a light up here. Anyway, oh, it is about that time of the afternoon, and Lord knows I regret it. I hate it. It is not what I want to be doing, but I have to be a responsible individual. So what that means is, since I have to be a responsible individual, I have to take care of myself. So it's time for dialysis. However, nobody didn't say I couldn't enjoy this last little bit of ride right here. Besides, to be honest with you, it just got disrespectful hot out here too, so I didn't intend to, whoa. Well, that was close. I didn't intend on staying out here in this heat. So, oh, there's a light. All right, I'm assuming that that means I can go, so you come on first. Come on, lady. You too, come on. Appreciate you. Now it's our turn. Oh, man. Boy, I tell you, I don't like being a responsible adult on dialysis days. I really don't. I don't care to be a responsible adult on dialysis days. It's not fun. And furthermore, I'm not that appreciative of having to go and be a grown-up when all I want to do is ride bikes all day.
Step into another time. Really love the way the music makes me feel. Inside, close your eyes. Step into another time.
be a responsible adult. On the machine, I've gotten stuck, yada, yada, yada. Yeah, but honestly, though, this is the part where it gets, like, super long. And there's nothing else going on. And it drives you insane. Like, I don't even think getting a nap is even possible now. But there are a lot of things that I could be doing. That wouldn't be a bad idea either. And I can eat too. What I would not give for some hot wings, boy. I'm telling you. But anywho. So I'm here being responsible adult. And I'm gonna end the vlog right here just because over here and I don't wanna be a nuisance to anybody. So like I always say, alright? Disability is what? Not in the building. Hey, great. So, let me finish this up and I will see you guys tomorrow. Later.
Fun.